galactic color, so I'm gonna try this. I've never had a churro before. Good morning, friends. It is Sunday, March 8th, and I am very happy because my family and I are walking over to Disneyland California Resort, or California Adventure Park, rather. It's a little after 7 in the morning right now. That's our hotel right behind us. We're staying at the Howard Johnson Anaheim. It's such a cute hotel. Anyways, the park is literally right across the street. We just have to, you know, go down the block a little, but 3 hotels down and cross the street and we're at Disneyland. It's a big difference from Disney World because everything's in walking distance. And as many of you know, with Disney World, wait, there's the Matterhorn. In Disney World, you have to drive everywhere or take a bus or a Skyliner or a monorail. It's a time. Anyways, we have to look for breakfast first, and then after breakfast, we can get into the park. So we stopped at McDonald's for breakfast. What did you order now?
Some McBeignets.
McBeignets.
McBeignets, ladies and gentlemen. So we're gonna try these McBeignets. These are actually like really good, not gonna lie. We just made it into California Adventure and it is honestly so beautiful here. Honestly, they redid the entire front section of the park, so it's very, very different than what I remembered. It's now like Carthy Circle kind of a thing, but I still really like it. I think it's really, really pretty. But the first thing we're doing is, well, we just got our Max Passes because Max Pass is only $15 here and you get, it's essentially the old Walt Disney World system of Fast Passes except digitized. And then you get all your your photo pass photos too, and it's only $15 a person a day. So we did it because that's really doable. And we're on our way over to Soarin' Over California. Oh, it's the better version of Soarin' in my opinion. Around the World is cool, but Soarin' Over California, it's the original, it's the better version. But I'm just so happy to be back. Like, look how beautiful this place is.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Disney, California.
So when I was little, it used to be tortillas, but now in the Pacific Wharf section they have this bakery and you can see bread being made and you get a bread sample. Hi Mickey! Definitely almost just sprained my ankle on the train tracks for the usual. Ah, but Mickey Mouse is right there. We got to ride Radiator Springs Racers and that was a lot of fun, and we're just doing some walking around now. We want to get something checked on our Max Passes, but I most definitely like almost rolled my ankle on the train tracks. Wouldn't be a day at Disney if I didn't.
Now I'm the king. the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mucking around.
Hey friends, so I'm back. We did Toy Story Midway Mania. I got to meet Mickey Mouse really, really quickly. He came my over and gave like a little hug because he was going in. And I thought that was really sweet because I still got to meet him like without like the full interaction. So anyways, I did Toy Story Midway Mania. I did the Incredicoaster. And now it is time for the highly awaited Jack Jack Cookie Nom Nom. It is warm, like incredibly warm. And gooey and all kinds of nummy looking. So I'm going to eat this.
So good. It kind of has like a similar texture to butter cake, which I really, really like, but the top looks really gooey. This is definitely a 10 out of 10.
Okay, so I've never had a churro before, but my boyfriend Hayden really likes cinnamon, and honestly, Disneyland churros are famous, so I'm like, let me try a churro, and where else should I try it than Senor Buzz churro? It's purple and green and galactic color, so I'm gonna try this. I've never had a churro before. This is really good.
Big tiny packet, that looks delicious.
Around here is yours.
Oh, guards, return Prince Hans to his country. We'll see what his 12 brothers think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree more, Your Majesty.
And take the Duke with you.
What?
Arendelle will henceforth and forever no longer do business of any sort with Weaseltown. That's it.
Weaselton! Weaselton! Weaselton!
Oh, I was wondering if maybe we couldn't use a royal ice master and deliverer.
Of course.
What do you say, Kristoff?
Is that a thing?
It is now.
You mean it?
Yeah.
Oh, Anna, I could kiss you. I could. I would like to. May I? No, may we. Wait, what?
We may.
And one more thing. Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again.
Say goodbye. With the Guardians of the Galaxy. You are now standing in my private office.
I know.
Where I carefully
scrutinize each and every beast that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy. And let's shoot this guy. Hearing you insist the flattering of the constant loop was big motivation for me to escape. I go, ah!
For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up, he's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
Filled with bracelets. Yeah, have you ever heard of that, maybe? No? Well, I know what you're thinking, and they're not nice bracelets, and they're not pretty. They're mean bracelets. Yeah, have you ever been smacked by a bracelet before?
Fuck!
Yeah, it's not fun. So you want to get as far away as you can. I'm going to take care of it for you. Thank you.
Psych! Be careful.
Are you worried about me?
Aw,
that's really sweet of you, but everything's fine. Listening. Second, show a little respect, please. This is a finely tuned stereophonic instrument. She just needs a little TLC right now.
She?
Are you jealous?
No.
Aw, you are. Hey, it's okay. I mean, I can see why. Just look at her. Lots of attitude, classic curves. Never mean or snarky to me. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Yeah, I'd like to see Thor do that. Now that was an awesome dance off. Come on. Yes. Come on, boy, buddy. Any one of these. Boom, right here. You were awesome dance offers. We just rocked a thermosensor meltdown. Yes, it was mostly me, but you guys helped. Good morning. Wasn't another very successful mission, would you say? No, seriously, say it. I need to hear it. I need validation. Never mind. We have a special unspoken thing for the two of us.
Hey,
Rocket's just blowing some thermos with an awesome dance off. Bring it back. Come on.
Yes. Now listen, I ain't holding this
button,
so get back to the ship, or I can send you a
postcard.
We're on the way.
I am Groot!
Hey! Groot, honey, you're late. You missed out on all the fun. These guys totally slammed it. Especially that dude at the back.
I am Groot.
You don't care? That's kind of rude, actually. He did a lot of work. He tried really hard. It was really harsh. That's fine. You know what? You can stay and hang out for a bit. We'll see you back at the Minotaur. Guys, we're just going to stay and hang out. I'm gonna play one more song so you keep on grooving. You'll totally rock.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh. Be a little nicer, buddy.
Yeah, that's okay.
Girl, you got me thirsty.
So I am back. It is right around 2:42 right now. I know I took a big break there. So what did we do? We did Toy Story Mania. We did Credit Coaster. I had my Num Num cookie. I tried my first churro. Then we went to see Frozen Live at the Hyperion. I loved that. That was great. I think the cast might have been better than some like the videos and stuff I've been seeing from the Broadway cast. Like, you know, when you live in New York, you get like all the Broadway ads. After that, we did Mission Breakout, which I absolutely loved. I loved Mission Breakout almost better than Tower, and I never thought I'd find myself saying that, but it was better than Tower. A lot of fun. Anyways, then we did the dance party. I think that's it. Yeah. Then we just kind of
get to dance with Groot.
Oh yeah, I did get to dance with Groot. My mom is correct. I got to meet Groot and Star-Lord and Gamora, and that is like awesome. Yeah, I think that's about all we've, like, the big stuff we've done. We've pretty much gotten like all the big rides out of the way at this point, and we're kind of just walking around like doing that kind of stuff, because we did the big shows, we did the big rides. Now we're just like walking around, taking pictures, exploring, you know, just enjoying the day. And I'm like the queen of like awkward sunburn, just that one little spot right there, and then on my arms, I don't know if you guys can see it or not, like, kind of not really. It's probably more visible on this arm. I have like just like a triangle of sunburn on both my arms. It's really interesting from yesterday. Yeah, my dad's ordering a shake from Flo's, so we're gonna try that. That's about it.
So we are up to milkshake numero 3 of the trip. It's good. It's a chocolate shake with Oreo on top from Flo's. 10 out of 10 enjoying this.
So these are pepperoni pizza egg rolls from the Disneyland California Adventure Food and Wine Festival. And they're pretty good. I'd give them like a solid 7.5 out of 10. It took a long time to get. It's like they're only warm now. But like the sauce and the flavor, like it's really good.
Thank you.
It's like, what time is it? Oh. 8:30. It's 8:30-ish right now, and we are back at our hotel. We're staying at the Howard Johnson Anaheim, and guys, it's so cute. Look at this artwork, and it's like this whole like colorful, like vintage kind of aesthetic, and it's really comfy, and the hotel's really nice. It's also really, really close to Disneyland, which is super fantastic. Anyways, I think after the last time I updated you, I got to go on Mission Breakout one more time. It's like my new favorite ride at California Adventure. That and Soarin' Over California like really made the day, like ride wise. I love Guardians Breakout, it's great. After we rode that for the second time, well, before that we did Turtle Talk with Crush, then Guardians. Then after we rode that for the second time, kind of just wandered out of the park. We got to see, I'm getting there. We got to see Mickey and Minnie as we were heading out, and it was really cute. Mickey was trying to get Minnie's attention because they were like right around the corner from each other. And then like Minnie didn't notice at first because there were people in the way, but then she noticed and like they like ran over and like were like running over between each other and like giving each other hugs and kisses. It was really, really sweet and really, really cute. I like definitely thought that was absolutely adorable, and it's definitely not something you see at Disney World because like the characters don't like wander around like that. So after that we kind of just left California Adventure. We walked around like downtown Disney for a little bit for something to eat. We ended up eating at the express counter at Ralph Brennan's Jazz Kitchen. I got more beignets. It was high-key satisfying. So anyways, that's it for today. I'm in my really comfy Disney Store Mickey Mouse pajamas. They're really comfy and really cute. But yeah, it's kind of been a long day today. We've been up for a while. And then, like on top of that, tomorrow's gonna be a long day. We're going to Disneyland. I'm gonna try to get Rise boarding passes because it's Rise. It's brand new. It's supposed to be really, really cool. I did do the spoiler. I did watch a YouTube video just to see what it was all about because I didn't know. So I did that and it looks pretty cool. So I'm excited to check it out in real life because it definitely seems like something that's better in real life. But in order to do that, you gotta be up at like the crack of dawn to get your boarding passes at 8 a.m. That's gonna be a time. And then I wanna do Fantasmic and like all that kind of good stuff tomorrow. So tomorrow's also gonna be a long day, and I need sleep. Unlike my college friends, I actually sleep. Yeah. Anyways, that's it for tonight. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, comment, you guys know all the fun stuff. And I'll see you guys real soon.